In recent weeks, Android users with rooted or bootloader unlocked phones have found out that RCS in Google Messages does not work. Specifically, users cannot receive or send RCS messages. According to one report, a phone number must pass verification, but RCS functionality do not actually work. Another example shows messages disappearing after tapping the send button. Compared to when Google Wallet fails, there is no user-facing error message that indicates something went wrong. As such, users could be unaware they are missing chats. Google confirmed that some of the phones that prevented from using RCS and the need to prevent spam and abuse by making secure device abide by RCS standard operative measures. Impacted users have found out that SMS and MMS continues to work on these rooted device or phones that are bootloader unlocked, which is needed to install a custom ROM. Google pointed out the continued availability of SMS as a fallback when RCS does not work. This RCS issue was prevalent in late November and it has been intermittently popping up since then, with reports of issues starting a lot. That said, those who are tech savvy enough to root have found a straightforward enough fix that involved bypassing the security feature that looks to be responsible for preventing RCS access.